Imagine you buy a new toaster and with it comes this little card. Your new General Electric toaster ought to provide you with many years of safe, even toasting. I don't mean when I say that your toaster ought to toast bread, I don't mean that it's likely to toast bread. That may very well be true. I mean something else, rather that it's called on, supposed to, indeed, that it ought to do so. I want to be clear that when I say the toaster ought to toast bread, I'm not predicting, merely predicting. Let's return to toasters. You don't get to be a defective lawnmower by failing to toast bread. But that's as it should be. It surely isn't true of any lawnmower that it ought to toast bread. I say that a toaster is a defective toaster if it doesn't toast bread. Not in just any circumstances. A toaster is marked as defective when it fails to toast bread only if it's been plugged in, the bread was inserted in the slots, the bar was depressed, and you aren't sitting in the bathtub while doing all of that. A toaster is marked as defective when it fails to toast bread, only if it fails to toast bread in suitable circumstances. So what a toaster ought to do is only to toast bread in those suitable circumstances. The toaster ought to toast bread. If A is a toaster, the kind toaster is a normative kind. So there's a normative kind such that A is a member of it, an alpha. If A doesn't toast bread, then A is a defective member of the kind. Now, I confess that I really like to toast